Masks will soon no longer be required in Luzerne County government buildings.
Acting County Manager Romilda Crocomo announced today the mask requirement in county buildings will be lifted on Wednesday. They are still recommending the public to mask up, but will not enforce it. Crocomo says county administration continues to take science and data-driven approaches behind these decisions.